Changes in Sacramento's regional real estate market showing some surprising, perhaps, signs of recovery. In some areas, home sales are suddenly booming.
But the boom is exposing a problem. Banks are not able to quickly accept or reject a buyer's offer. KCRA 3's Tom Duhane has the story.
Experts say prices for repossessed homes have dropped to the point that buyers are jumping into the housing market. Lion Real Estate opened over 800 escrow accounts in April. In a good month in previous years, they did 500. But realtors say there's a surprising problem. Banks slow to respond to offers from qualified buyers. Realtor Bill DeBlanc experiences this frequently.
We can be into 4 or 5, 6 weeks. If it's a short sale, it could be 3 months.
And for the buyers, frustration and waiting.
You're in limbo and you don't know what you're going to do next. And how do you as a family plan your lives around the unknown when you need to plan for other things?
Realtors say major banks have been overwhelmed.
So the banks were never staffed up to handle the foreclosures and then what to do with them once they had them to turn the paperwork around.
The volume in the last 90 days just exceeded anyone's expectations. We all got caught off guard that it was going to ramp up so quickly. We thought it was going to go slow for another year.
Today, the California Banking Association responded, quote, "If the home purchase process is taking longer than is typical, and if that is in part related to bank staffing resources, potential buyers should anticipate the banks holding OREO properties will be adding staff resources to expedite these transactions."
Realtors say that now is a good time for buyers to get a bargain on a home, but they say they'll have to be patient to wait for the bank to respond to their offer. In Natomas, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.